When I came to Council Bluffs Schools, I was flabbergasted and couldn't believe that we had children in this district going to schools that were old and decrepit and ugly and displeasing, and the state penny has changed everything about that.
The initial reaction was, let's just knock it down and build something new. But the community and people who had graduated from TJ generations before wanted to keep the old building. And so they did a great job incorporating the old structure into some new features.
We could not afford it without a bond issue. And in Iowa, a bond issue takes tax money away from our own property owners and takes a 60% majority to pass.
I think there's a great connection between environment and, you know, how students perform. And that pride then carries over into their work and the effort that they put forth. So before the renovations, especially this area, this was like a courtyard. When they put this in as kind of the central focus, and kids love hanging out here, they come and work on their computers. We have, you know, great Wi-Fi in an old building like that. That was a very big deal, to have the ability to put in Wi-Fi that works in every classroom. And that's made a big difference in what kids are able to do with technology.
We have put safety vestibules in all of our elementary schools. We realized that we could not justify not having some sort of safety barrier so that strangers can't get in. Kern Middle School, and both of our middle schools, but especially Kern Middle School, is not a place where kids feel that they can learn in the same way that they did in their elementary school that they just left. And it's going to be different than the high school that they're going to go to. They're in crowded classrooms. They have walls that are not meant to be walls between classes. They're meant to be cubicles. And they can hear what's going on in the next room. Some of them have exposed pipes above them. It's one of our two last schools that we have to improve, and we do not have enough money to do that right now. We can't do that without a bond issue or without the extension of the state penny.
The state penny sales tax is also beneficial to our businesses and the chamber members because it doesn't increase their property taxes, which makes it attractive for businesses to continue doing business in the community, and it attracts new businesses to our community.
There are so many things going on in Council Bluffs Schools with curriculum and activities. The facilities are just like the capstone of what makes the community so proud of the school district.